What's up, guys and gals? Best of Games is back, and we're back with more Pokemon Pearl Randomizer Nuzlocke Challenge Part 16, I think. Question mark. Still. Alright, so we're going this way. We gotta go up. I'm gonna put Toad Sage up in the front here. And we're gonna knock out some trainers. Chingling! Break the rock, boy. Climb it with your bare hands, you fuck. Flare Blitz, ooh. This is my first encounter. Yes, I haven't encountered anything. So Kabuto is my encounter for this route. Let's see if I catch it. Okay, I guess I'm not gonna catch it because I'm not gonna be able to hit it. Fuck, it went down. He takes damage from Absorb. What the fuck is that? Sucked up the liquid ooze. What? Oh, wait, is that the ability of my Pokemon? What? Oh my god! That's so stupid and unnecessary! I've never seen that happen before. That's so stupid! Okay, I learned something new today. Today I learned, man. You just stay in the fucking ball, you little piece of shit. I'm not even gonna use you, just stay in the goddamn ball. Just be happy. Be happy you even get a trainer, you piece of trash. Thank you. It is thought to have inhabited beaches 3 million years ago. It is protected by a stiff shell. Yeah, I'ma name you. Stiffy. You know what? We'll go the whole distance here. Because we got the space. Stiffy boy. Sharpedo. Fucking liquid ooze. What the fuck? No one's ever used that. No one has ever fallen. Oh, that's so dumb. No, I did not want to sprinkle water, you fuck. Ugh. Take the berries, you shithead. But, like, be careful with button presses. Papa. Okay, let's go. Fuck you. We're in Pistoria. Woo! Yay, we did it. I don't want your damn white fluff. I don't know where that's been. Heal my Pokemon, you fucking nurse slave. Do it. Jesus. Cool story, rare Pokemon, yada yada. There's a gym. Pick up the berry, hit the B button a bunch. Pick up the berry, hit the B button a bunch. Okay, cool. Heart scale, got it. Moving on. Whoa! Hello, Lucky Egg. Yeah, thanks. Quick balls, yeah, give me those shits. Big $4 to my name. Oh shit, I need money for that. Hang on. I'm gonna get some money. We're gonna do the Great Marsh real quick. Wow, it gave me the TM for Judgment. That's sick. That's sick as fuck, dude. Should have enough to go do what I want now. Alright. So, if I remember, if this all works the way that I think it does, which the Pokedex actually works with randomizers, like it tells you the area of where the Pokemon is, which is really kind of cool and completely unnecessary and kind of not expected. We got a Pichu there. We got Feebas over there. We got Pinsir's over there. Mr. Mimes. Crokino. Lame. Don't care. Mr. Mime. Why not? Magmar. Okay. Executor. Alakazam. Ooh. Krogunk. Roselia. And Feebas. Interesting. So it looks like all trash Pokemon. Alright. Do I remember where any of those guys were? No. Do I care? Nah, not really. What are we getting? What's our Pokemon? Pokemon is Ivysaur. Okay. I mean, that was way better than what the fuck I saw before. Sandball. Stand the ball. Stay in the ball. Throw mud at you, bitch. Now get in the ball. I'll throw every single goddamn ball I have. I don't give a shit. Hey, got it. No, let's just get out of here. I don't care. Shadow Tag. Interesting. Technician powers up the Pokemon's weaker moves. Oh wow. He has Pickup. That's actually useful. Actually, because he has Pickup, guess what? You are immediately gone. Because that Pokemon has Pickup, and thus he's better than you. go. All right, we're gonna heal, and we're gonna call an episode here. It's a little bit short, but it's okay. We'll do the... do the gym next time. And with that, we're done with this episode. I will see you guys on the next one. Peace out.